This covenant is broken.
Amen.
Anybody who first attack of evil covenant.
Oh yes, Lord.
That
yes.
Evil covenant is broken by fire.
Broken! Thank you, Lord.
Your husband, everything. Huh? Yes. Scatter.
Yes, sir.
I mean your husband.
Yes, sir.
He can go to work and have money before you know he spent because of
Yes, don't repair this shop.
I say the car he bought, what happened?
He sold it.
And now he drive for who?
For somebody.
Somebody.
He's still using the one he was using before.
Tell your husband to steady in the church. He's facing attack.
Jesus. Yes.
Two of you.
Oh, yes, Lord.
Receive healing.
Amen.
Pick that way.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Amen. Amen. That covenant is broken.
Amen.
Pick a baby boy.
Thank you, Jesus. You. Celebrate Jesus.
You and your husband, you are healed.
Amen.
Pick that baby boy. You.
Amen. Amen. Thank
you, that Jesus. Covenant is broken.
Broken.
Amen. I deliver your husband. Pick a baby boy.
Amen.
You. Pick a baby boy.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Somebody say fire. Come.
Fire.
Go and pick.
Thank you, Jesus. Jesus.
You want a baby girl? Huh? You want a baby girl?
No, sir.
Huh?
No, sir.
You want a baby girl?
No, sir.
You want a boy?
Yes, sir.
Because immediately you want to pick, you want to pick this very fast girl come to hug you. I see you don't want a girl. That's Jesus. Why I say, do you want? Okay, now, change that. Access. Go to this side and pick a boy because
Amen. Celebrate Jesus.
Hey!
Uh-huh.
Professor. Who is the person who want to dodge a baby boy here and come and pick a baby girl here? Pick a baby girl there. You don't understand what I said. I said, those who looking for a baby girl, because there is a girl, immediately she come out. A baby girl rose to up. So I changed the access to the other access. There is a baby girl still standing here. Uh-huh. Who want to pick that one?
Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Some women like a baby girl.
Mm.
But I didn't tell it.